Honorable Chairman, Sri Sharan sir, and all my colleagues on the panel and all dear friends. Good afternoon to all. I'm Vikas Kharage, I'm Secretary of Forest Government of Maharashtra. I will be making presentation on this technology and policy innovation for forest-based solutions on climate change. I will also would like to narrate on the technological part in great detail, especially the recently app that we have developed. That is a very unique, I suppose, and that will be useful to all other states also, that is afforestation decision support system in Maharashtra. My first slide is about a sentence by none other than the General Secretary of Mr. Kurtas. On 8 October he said, there are many ways to tackle the climate change issues, and he gave priority to first point. He says, to address climate change, we need to end deforestation and plant billions of trees. Climate change has led to various adverse impact, like increase in temperature, seasonal changes, relating rains, floods, drought, and other natural calamities. There are many ways to tackle this, but one of the effective ways is to plant billions of trees, and that exactly that we are doing in Maharashtra. This is a map of Maharashtra showing the forest cover. Maharashtra's area is around 300,000 square kilometer, and this is the third largest state in India. The tree cover is 20% of its total geographical area, and as all of we know, as per the national forest policy, we should have minimum 33% green cover of the geographical area. So our aim is to jump from 20% to 33% in recent coming years. But the 20% that we have is not evenly distributed. We can see from the map, the eastern part of the state is having very dense forest, Vidarbha area, and the western Konkan area is again a dense forest, and the remaining middle part of the state is either no forest or open forest or degraded forest. So our challenge is to concentrate on this middle part, mainly the Marathwada area of the Maharashtra, and where we are concentrating to increase the tree cover in this area. The Marathwada area is consistently facing the problem of drought and water scarcity. So this explains us that the drought and the water scarcity issues are directly proportional to the absence of forest area or tree cover area. That's why we are concentrating on that area. The forest and climate change, they have a very great relationship. Forests are impacted by climate change, but at the same time, forest plays an important role in minimizing the adverse impact of climate change. Trees help in climate change mitigation by absorbing carbon dioxide emissions through carbon sequestration. At the same time, trees also plays a key role in climate adaptation by enhancing availability and quality of water upstream and downstream, regulating soil erosion, reduce intensity of flood, and provide livelihood support to the communities. One tree absorbs 19.2 kg of carbon dioxide every year, and one person releases 2.3 ton of carbon dioxide. So for one person, we need to plant, or we need to have 119 trees to absorb the carbon dioxide. So this shows the importance of trees. And also one tree is giving cooling effect equivalent to 10 air conditioners working for 20 hours. So this shows the importance of forest in mitigation as well as adaptation of climate change issues. Maharashtra Action Plan on Climate Change, as every state is having such plan, we also have this plan. We recognize the severity of climate change and articulated climate concerns and committed to fostering an integrated approach to inclusive, sustainable and climate resilient growth and development in the state. Maharashtra is the first state which prepared this climate action plan of 8 key sectors including forestry, And in forest sector, we have six important actions to be carried out to deal with the issue of climate change. So I will briefly narrate about the six actions and what we are doing in this. Action 1 is to protect forest near the origins of rivers to reduce runoff rates and soil erosion and help in maintaining river flow and groundwater level. Here we are working with Isha Foundation. Last year they had a Rally for River campaign throughout the country, and we are getting associated with Isha Foundation, and as a first pilot in the country in Yavatmal district, one river known as Vaghadi, we have taken this project where we will be planting 1 kilometer stretch east side of the river, and it will help to rejuvenate the river. Rivers in India and everywhere, they are depleting and drying. So one of the effective ways to rejuvenate rivers is to plant trees. And here basically the agriculture area is much important in tackling this issue, and where we are asking the farmers, or we are pursuing farmers to take the tree-based agriculture, which will also increase their income levels. Action 2 of this state action plan is to conserve and enhance mangroves forest to protect coastal areas against sea level rise and soil water intrusion and preserve coral reefs. We have 720 km coastal area in Maharashtra. We have specially we have a dedicated mangrove cell through which we are doing various activities on the coastal line. Recently we got approval from the Green Climate Fund for our project to work in this area. Mangrove Foundation is also working to increase the mangrove cover in the state, and the recent Forest Survey of India reports says that mangrove area has increased by 82 square kilometer, which is highest in the country. Action 3 of this plan is afforestation in catchment area of dams, where we are working with irrigation department, and especially the submergence area between high flood level and full tank level, there is a large chunk of land which is lying idle. There we are taking plantation in addition to plantation along the canal side, and this will definitely help us to prevent siltation as well as increase the storage of dams. Action 4 is enhance quality of forest cover and improve ecosystem service. Here Maharashtra is the first state in the country to have a dedicated Hello Forest toll-free 24/7 call center 1926. Here people are calling on various issues related to forest fire, encroachment on forest land, illicit tree felling, illicit grazing of cattle and poaching cases. And this center responds them quickly, and within 48 hours the action is taken and it is communicated back to the complainant. So this center is really helping in enhancing the quality of the forest cover. The Marathwada area, which I talked about, which is a challenging area, where we are taking help of Indian Army, through which we have established Eco Battalion, and we are doing plantation in the Marathwada area. Action 5 is launch Green Maharashtra Mission for Biodiversity. As I told, Maharashtra's forest cover is 20%, or we would like to increase it to 33%. Just to reach to this 33%, we need to plant 4 billion trees in coming years. So as a first little step, we have decided to plant 50 crore, that is 500 million trees in Maharashtra. And this program we have started since last 2 years, from 2017. And in these 2 years, 2017 and 18, we have planted around 213 million to 21 crore trees we have already planted since last 2 years. And next year, 2019 rains, our aim is to plant 330 million, 33 crore plants we are going to plant in this state. And this entire, the right side of the slide shows, everything is on the web portal. Whatever we are doing the work, this is a slide of 13 crore tree plantation, 130 million tree plantation, where we achieved 158 million trees we have already planted. When I use the word we, the people of Maharashtra, everybody, all sections of the society really participated. So we are taking help of technology in an extensive way, and everything is kept in a very transparent way in the public domain through is our web portal. The another left side of the slide also shows a concept of green army. If we want to have a mass campaign in the tree plantation to have this green Maharashtra mission, we need to involve everybody in the state. So that's why we have launched this concept of green army. Our aim is to register 10 million people in this green army. Our Indian army is taking care of protecting our borders, but who has to take care of our environment? That's why we have created this green army. And I'm happy to share with you that since last 2 years, we could get registration of 5.7 million people on this web portal. So all students, citizens, anybody can participate. It's very easy process to get registered. Online certificate is generated once get registered within 5 minutes. We have mobile app for that. And we are sending regularly SMS and emails to all the volunteers who have registered, and they are participating in our tree plantation and other programs. We have few other programs. Kanya Vana Samruddhi Yojana initiative, where we are distributing 10 saplings to the farmer's family where there is a birth of girl child, to give a message to welcome the birth of a girl child. We are concentrating on the, as Bihar government is also concentrating on agroforestry. The forest land and the government land is very limited. We need to go for the agriculture land. So that's why we are encouraging farmers to go for the tree-based agriculture also. And we are linking it to National Employment Guarantee Scheme for that. To involve the corporate sectors in this Green Maharashtra mission, we have started tripartite agreement program where degraded land is given for 7 years to the corporate sectors, involving NGOs to implement this program. And I'm happy to share that there are very good NGOs like TER who is partnering with this program. And the scheme of tripartite agreement is getting implemented, showing very good results. This is a book prepared by TER, where it shows the carbon sink achieved through this tripartite work. Now the action 6 is related to promote scientific planning and monitoring of improved decision making for vulnerable ecosystem and promote climate resilient species. We are using technology in an extensive way. The My Plant app is actually developed to report plantation on forest IT platform with photographs. Anybody can use this app. It is a mobile app. Then another is a plantation site polygons. That forest website is there, where whatever plantation that we are doing, that plantation site polygon can also be uploaded. Then geotagging is also possible, which shows pre and post plantation pictures. Nursery management information system also we have developed, and I will also be explaining about afforestation decision support system that we have developed. So these are some of the snapshots of apps, My Plant application, which people are using and uploading their information about the tree plantation, which is getting integrated with our website and showing the total figure. This is a geotag. Whatever plantation that we are doing, we are geotagging it. And we can have the pictures, pre-plantation site you can see, and the post-plantation site. So everything is in public domain. Now, this afforestation decision support tool that we have developed is a very unique tool, I would say. Maharashtra is one of the most industrial state of the country, and availability and quality of water in the state are threatened by deficient rainfall, erratic rainfall pattern, overuse, pollution, vegetation change, etc. To address water availability issues, the government of Maharashtra initiated policy that lays emphasis on afforestation on private land. And here, this tool is actually helping which species is useful or which species needs to be planted on that particular site. Therefore, it is essential to have a proper understanding of the site and forest species to be planted. Availability of user-friendly site-specific decision support system for afforestation activities will help worker carry afforestation activities for water conservation. With this context, Maharashtra government, with technological support from UK India Climate Change Innovation Program titled as Action on Climate Today, has developed afforestation decision support system that will technically facilitate the Maharashtra government ambitious program of 500 million tree plantation to address the problem of water scarcity, and it will help in building resilience of the state. So here you can see this tool ADSS is a very simple tool. It is a web-based as well as it is a mobile-based application. It gives site-specific species selection to achieve the goal of climate resilience, provide location-specific information in real time, provides advisory across all the state of plantation management process. It is available both in English and vernacular language. It is having database of various species. It is a multi-criteria tool used to rank the species, economic, ecological and climate benefit. This application is useful for forest department in agriculture, horticulture, watershed management. Anybody can use it, private companies, individual communities and research and academia, all they can use this particular tool. This is a web-based portal where one can go to the map of Maharashtra, one can select district, then block, and again one can go further down to the specific village within that block. It is a mobile map, mobile app is also available, that I will explain. Then once the site is selected, then you can go to the next, say, level where you can select, you can get various parameters. What is the soil, the texture of that area, what is the temperature, what is the rainfall, all these details will be available on this map app. And then you can choose the species. The species, various species are available, and the details of the species, whether the species is native or an exotic species, that information will be provided by that app itself. And then it will also give information what are the uses of the species, whether it has a medicinal value or some economical value or ecological value. All that information will be provided through this app only. This app also provides the management after plantation. What you have to do first year to take care of the tree what you have planted, then second year what you are supposed to do, third year what you are supposed to do. All that information is available on this app. And this app, as I told, is, we have a mobile app also. Currently it is a Android version is available. We are going for iOS based version also. So this is what about the app. We have the copies of the information brochure of the app also. We will be distributing to all. There are other initiatives. In tree plantation, we have plantation on the forest land where we are basically taking help of our working plan prescription, and we are going on the large scale in dealing with the forestation program on plantation. We have involved literally all the government departments, involving them into the tree plantation. This is a photograph of tree plantation along the roadside. We are involving villagers also. So this is a photograph of one village in Pune district in Maharashtra, Ranmala, where a sarpanch of that village, Mr. P.T. Shinde, he initiated one scheme where he distributed the saplings on various occasions of a family. It may be a birth of a child or death of any person or marriage or any happy moment. He goes to that family and distributes the saplings. So this scheme we have upscaled in our state. To have the tree plantation program, we have involved all the stakeholders, religious leaders, industrialists, everybody that we have involved in our tree plantation program. Recently, we have involved all the council generals of various countries who are based in Mumbai, and we planted a tree and we organized a program known as World Green Convergence Program on 24th November this year, and it gave a clear-cut message the importance of tree plantation in dealing with the climate change issues. We have taken certain policy decisions also. All the government departments are now, it is mandatory to have 0.5% budgetary allocation for the tree plantation and its protection. We have upscaled the Ranmala pattern to all the villages in the state and also in all urban local bodies. So in short, Maharashtra is a pioneer in policies and technological innovation for forest planning, management and monitoring. And we are taking extensive use of technology, which will definitely help us to tackle the issues of climate change in Maharashtra. Thank you so much. Thank you.